Checking his watch again now. Referee throwing the ball in the 1994 county final is on and up the goal. First to break at the ball of Sylvester Maguire there. He's fouled to the ground there. Backs up very quickly. Sends it out, holds the out there. He's going to come and have it a whistle on. Backs over the ball. After just 15 seconds, he has the first goal again. Damien Conlon has come here in front. Daly a long kick into the middle of the field. Sean O'Donnell pounds it down. The ball breaks loose there. The last lifted of the ground there. Javi can have it. Conlon Javi in front. 20 yards with it on his toe. He takes a shot on the first thing. Perfectly. Very perfect. Javi's a lot there. Sounds like that a stop there, but nevertheless. Nevertheless, he's up and he's all right. To take this free, which would be about 20 yards out and almost sideline. Takes the kick, drops it in towards the square now. Let the goal. John Duffy has it. Tries to screw it in with his right foot and it's gone wide. Yes, he kicks it out there now towards the right. So that's another good one. Pinches it down there to Maliki Cullen, number 12. Maliki sends it up the right wing. And that's down over one straight through. He's down right in. Oh, he's pulled down there. If he seems to be pulled down, I can't see from here whether it's in the square or not. There's pandemonium there now. Trying to turn back there, but the referee is awarding a penalty. He certainly will come in. Last speed there, played the ball in about 20 yards and certainly was heading for the goals when he was pulled down by at least two of the Glen players. Barry Murray now setting up the ball to take this penalty and up he steps. He hits and yes, it's in the back of the net. Here we go, one goal and 1 point ahead. After approximately 5 minutes, certainly the start they were looking for. Taken out, drops into the middle of the field. Then Conor Gallagher breaks with the ball, sends it away up the left wing. Don't turn the ball out there, but Marion O'Donnell picks it up. Sends it up to Charles there, but Charles is pushed off the ball there now. It's a line ball, I think, yes. It's a line ball to area. Don't kill him now. Gets ready, kicks it up the wing. There's Damien Conlon there, but it's Glenn Connell driving it again and he sends it away up the wing. And now it's out to Paddy Haggerty. Paddy Vanandis will join the team. Trying to make an angle for himself. Kicks it across the goal. A high kick across the goal. But it does not McGlynn and a good touch by McGlynn. And Barry Shannon half back there. And he's fouled that he's coming out. Well, Kane now getting ready to take this free. Ball drops it into the middle of the field. And again, it's Haggerty again at the ball. Haggerty is beginning to. And how you have Paddy Haggerty having a good chance for Paddy Haggerty to pass the goal on the line. And certainly, there is the end of it for the arena. Paddy Haggerty got right in behind the defense. And just couldn't get the right hand on the ball there. And went just to Columba, no score. Ball came, a long kick. Again in the middle of the field, beautiful catch there by Sylvester. Ref hits it straight up the middle of the field there. And runs into Mikey Duffy, who's down five. He sends it harmlessly wide there. Sends it out there again. Charlie O'Donnell there, cut the ball there. Has it been sent in again towards the men goals? John Joe Doherty gets it down, takes it out of defence. Now up the right wing again. It doesn't work the stairs, it gathers for Aruga. Passes it. Pass it to Donoghue Cohen. Sends another pass out towards John Duffy. John is out. We're out on the line here now. Sends it across to Donald Buggy. Donald there has been pushed out of his hand there. Passes it back to John. Donald has it again. Pass it back to Sylvester. But Sylvester breaks through the tackle there. He's down 5. He's down 10 yards there. Down 15. Passes it out. Here from the back line is up there and sends it, and yes, he's going over the bar by Kim Cohen. Certainly, Aodh has plenty of men up there, and Clarence Long popped up there to take a pass from Sylvester Maguire and send it over to Barrett. Aodh, 1-2, Naomh Columba, not. Donegal FD goes up for it there, catches it, and he'll catch it up at Lennon. Passes it back to PJ Doherty passes it back to John Joe Doherty, and John Joe clears it away out the ring and missed. Lennon Doherty has it, and he kicks it away up the ring there again, but again, down the centre half for the area, covers off, passes it to Jeremy sends it on, and that is intercepted by Noah Haggerty. Now passes it to John Joe, and John Joe gets it into the area goal. And again, Gavin Brook comes across and clears it out. Game turns out there, but the ball seems to have gone off. Up he comes, Martin Gillespie. And again, the ball passes not out yet. Come here, he puts it across the goals. But it's gone out and wide. Paul Kane again kicks out for Aurora. Lennon Doherty gets it and sends it away up the ring again. Paddy Higgerty has it again. Throws it around O'Donnell, but no, O'Donnell is calling him, and Paddy takes it. And yes, he's gone over the bar for a point for Naomh Columba, the first goal, after approximately 15 minutes. So, the ball breaks loose, and John Duffy fouls. Quick free for Winter and Clement goes up. There's Paddy Higgerty, but no, has got the ball. Right inside. And it's a free out for Aurora. Again, quite a few charges off the ball here, but Jeremy Kuhn now is taking this free. Jeremy Kuhn kicks it, left foot is going out towards the sideline. And it's going out over the line. A line ball for Aurora. Charles O'Donnell has the ball now, taking the line quickly again for Aurora. Kicks it in towards the goal. Up goes Wild Wadding, has the ball. And out to the passes out to John Duffy. And John swings it across the goal. Down Cullen breaks it loose. And they have it now, and he kicks it, and yes, it's over the bar for another point for Aurora. And Aurora going for a 1-3 to 1 point lead. That's as he passes out to Kieran. A short tap out again to Gavin Burke. Gavin has gone 10, 15 yards with the ball, 20 yards. Don't have to tackle him, but he gets in his kick. And that beautiful pick up there by Damien Conlon, the massive up to Murray. To Bobby, and Bobby passes across the goal there to John Duffy. And yes, John Duffy has put it over the bar again for the area. To put the further ahead, 1-4, Naomh Columba 1 point. Kick for area. Brain! John Hooper again gets it. Has it up in his hand there now again. Passes a quick pass in there. Martin McGlynn there. The Leitrimman has the ball. And the Leitrimman puts it over the bar. He's able to go further ahead. And that's the second back now. And down the area team that has scored. To put Aurora a 1-5 to 1 point in the lead. Playing a great game in the semi-final. Again, Kerry Beggs. Sylvester again gets the ball, sends it up, and that's a great pass there to Charles O'Donnell. He's gone clean through, and he kicks it, and yes, it's over the bar. Charles O'Donnell has put Aurora further ahead. 1-6 to 1 point, 9 points to one, and certainly a big Aurora. This game is in very, very early days yet. A long kick out again. Jeremy Kuhn gets it now, sends it up the wing. Donegal ball comes out there and certainly gets it under pressure. Again, he runs 5-10 yards and sends it. A beautiful pass under Barry Ward, and Barry takes a shot. And yes, Barry, just in the game, a few minutes, has sent it over the bar. Barry Ward, quite a real quarter ahead. And certainly that was a nice crisp movement. The bat in the sap. A long kick up there by Conor Gallagher there. And Paddy Higgerty has it again. Eamon O'Donnell shading him. He's still good for him. O'Donnell has rather than pushed the ball out of his hand. And now Paddy O'Donnell seemed to push Martin McGlynn, but McGlynn comes away with the ball for Aurora. And he hopped the ball twice there. And it's a free in there for Naomh Columba. McGlynn there had the ball all right, but hopped it twice, and the referee, the free in for Naomh Columba. Paul Gillespie again there, who's scored a few points from free already. set them up, see the old manager there running in onto the field. I don't know whether the warning signs are setting in or not, but certainly Naomh Columba have come right back into this game from 1-7 to 2 points down to 1-7 to 7 points. It's Gillespie now takes this free for Naomh Columba. It's gone away towards the right. No, it's gone straight over the bar to leave just 2 points between the teams. 178 points field. It's Paul Kane coming up to take the kick out. Straight into the middle of the field, Sylvester Maguire goes up for it, but again it's Naomh Columba. Damien Gillespie comes away with it. Passes it to Eugene Doherty, and Eugene sends it in towards the goal again. He's racing out towards the line there. Eamon O'Donnell goes out for it, picks it up, has it. And with pressurising him, but again Gavin Buck comes in for a pass and passes it out. But oh, the passes have been intercepted. And certainly that was a very bad pass. Paul O'Donnell intercepts the pass, sends in a high kick, and out comes the keeper, and oh! Eugene Doherty's in behind the keeper and punches the ball into the net. And certainly a mix-up in the Ballyshannon defence there. The ball's in the back of the net. And that puts Naomh Columba into the lead for the first time in this match. And certainly now after 15 minutes, this game has taken a dramatic turn. 278 points. As Val Murray comes up to it, strikes. And yes, it's gone over the bar. The teams are level. 1-8 apiece. And up he comes there. As he hits it. It's a long one. And yes, it's gone over the bar for the equaliser. Teams level again. Murray there from two post balls has leveled this match for the second time. Teams level 1-9 each. 23.5 minutes gone. Here McKeown again, and they are starting to move again. Sylvester with the ball. Back to Damien Conlon. Damien sends it in towards the goal. Lanky Duffy can out for it. He has it, yes. And he's going in there. Passes it in to Barry Ward. Barry Ward is pulled down. Yes, Barry Ward is pulled down there now. And it seems to be a penalty again for Arua. Yes, the referee has his hands outstretched there, and it's a penalty for Arua. He steps back now. Moppy comes, he strikes. And yes, it's in the back of the net for Arua. Val Murray has put Arua 2-9 to 1-9 in front, but about 4 minutes to go. Seems to foul the ball, and it's a free out to Arua. Quickly taken to Donoghue. Donoghue sends it on up. Paul O'Loughlin has it, but he leaves it for Manky Duffy. Duffy pushes to O'Loughlin. O'Loughlin takes a high kick in, but it's fielded by John Joe Doherty there. John Joe coming out with the ball. A short pass to Eugene Doherty there. Eugene sends it forward up there to Cunningham. And Conor Gavigan has it now, and Conor going way up in it. Naomh Columba attacking again. It's out to Damien Gillespie there. Damien sends it up along the line there, but I think there has been a foul there on Damien. Paul Gillespie steadying himself. Seems to be going for the point. And yes, it's over the bar to narrow the gap. Mark Midland there was on the, but it's Barry Ward on the ball there. Barry's been tackled once, twice, but still gets a pass out towards Donoghue. Donoghue sends it up along the wing. Out comes Brian over for the ball. On 5 yards. Passes into Barry Ward. And Barry takes a shot. And yes, it's over the bar. Over the bar, 2-10 to 1-10 to put a goal between the teams. And certainly Arua have come back very strongly in the last 10 minutes.